LA Metropolitan Transportation Authority is considering giving free train and bus rides to people who are considered low income. It's holding the first of five community meetings today, discussing an 18-month pilot program giving free rides to low-income riders starting in January 2022, and also free rides to kindergarten through 12th grade students starting August of 2022. We have details on all the meetings in our online article. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.